video remembering the days at Russell because we've all been here before and we've all loved it. Watching the video, we're looking back at all the good times and events and days we've had here at Russell. You
start over.
I would call this video Goodbye Russell because it inflicts all of the years before.
I would name this Thank You Russell because lots of people have been here before. And they have really made an impact on the school.
I would name this film Fifth Grade Memories because it was about fifth grade and how it passed and everything that went on.
I would name this video Growing Up and Graduating because it shows growing up, or like people like us who are gonna soon graduate and we're. It's going to be for our graduation.
I would probably name this film Just Like Yesterday because when you look back at it all, it feels like it was just yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
I would name this movie Goodbye Russell because we're saying goodbye to Russell after 6 years that we've been here.
Garden, what did you think of fifth graders?
I thought they were big, tall giants that were meanies.
They were big and scary.
Well, I thought they were like giants, like they were like college people, like they were like that tall, like that big, and they were like just like really big.
What do you think of fifth graders?
They're smart.
What did you think of fifth graders when you were in kindergarten?
Well, they were a lot taller and big and scary.
What did you think of fifth graders when you were in kindergarten?
Tall and smart people.
They laugh at me, these fellas, just because I am small. They laugh at me because I'm not 100 feet tall. I tell them there's a lot to learn down here on the ground. The world is big, but little people turn it around.
Came to this strange world hoping I could learn a bit about how to give and take. But since I came here, felt the joy and the fear, finding myself making every possible mistake. La 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 la
your favorite field trip, and also describe how you like it.
My favorite field trip would be the planetarium this year because I always love their movies and the star ball, and it's really fun.
What's your favorite field trip?
The bee farm, and I like the bee farm because it was fun and we had ice cream and we had different activities to do.
Favorite field trip?
I like the field trip to Jefferson City because it took the whole school day.
Yeah.
a mountain. I am a tall tree. Oh, I am a swift wind sweeping the country. I am a river down in the valley. Oh, I am a vision and I can see clearly. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope when my back's against the ropes.
Pepperoni cheese all for lunch. Pizza is yummy, even pizza crunch. It might be hot, it might be cold, but pizza is good either way it's sold. What do you want for lunch? Pizza crunch. What do you want for lunch? Pizza crunch. What's that pizza? What's that pizza? What's
hamburgers?
You walk through the hall, you're ready to eat. You grab a tray and you take a seat. What do you want for lunch? Pizza crunch. What do you want for lunch? Pizza crunch. What's that pizza? What's that pizza? What's that hamburger?
I love cookies and pie and chocolate and marshmallows and all the other sugary stuff that's yummy.
So we talked all night about the rest of our lives. Where we're gonna be when we turn 25. Keep thinking times will never change. Keep on thinking things will always be the same. When we leave this year, we won't be coming back. No more hanging out cause we're all on a different track. And if you got something that you need to say, you better say it right now cause you don't have another day. Cause we're moving on and we can't slow down. These memories are playing like a film without sound. And I keep thinking of the night in June. I didn't know much of love, but it came too soon. And there was the end, yeah.
What is your favorite kindergarten memory?
My teacher giving me a whole Hershey's bar for reading a whole book.
What's your best memory over the past years in Russell School?
Just hanging out with the teachers, they're really nice.
What's your best memory from kindergarten through fourth grade?
Probably making friends, so on and so forth.
goodbye, Russell.
How are you going to say bye to Russell?
I'm going to say goodbye to all my teachers, but I know I'll be very sad.
Mom, it'll be sad. Russell.
I'm going to give a hug to all my teachers.
Cameron, how will you say goodbye on last day, Russell?
I'll cry.
Bye, Russell.
Bye, Russell.
Bye, Russell.
Bye, Russell.
Goodbye, Russell.
Bye, Russell.
I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial.